Hello. In Washington, D.C., there are many things to do on a Sunday afternoon. I like to exercise, I like to shop, I like to garden. But today, I feel bored. When I feel bored, I always look for something unusual to do. I hear music. Let's go see. What is going on here?
It's a big birthday party for the writer William Shakespeare.
This is a party for William Shakespeare?
Yes!
Awesome!
Awesome!
This is a drum band. I never listen to a drum band, but today I am listening to a drum band because it's Shakespeare's birthday.
Thorough briar over park, over pale, thorough blood, thorough fire.
This is a puppet show.
Everywhere.
I never watch puppet shows, but today I am watching a puppet show because it's Shakespeare's birthday.
Listen.
I never watch puppet shows.
Speak. Listen.
But today, I am watching a puppet show.
Speak.
My clothes are usual. His clothes are unusual.
Listen.
My clothes are usual.
Speak. Listen.
Their clothes are unusual.
Speak.
In Washington, D.C., seeing a politician or even the president is usual. Seeing the Queen of England is very unusual. Your Majesty. I never sword fight, but today I am sword fighting because it's Shakespeare's birthday. There are many things to do in Washington, D.C. Some usual, some unusual. Today I am not bored because it is William Shakespeare's birthday.